never gone to this bait shop. I should go there.
Welcome to my shop. Please come look around.
I have so,
supply of crawfish bait. You won't find better nowhere.
What she sell? All kinds of stuff. Guess I don't have one of these. You can have a bunch of them.
Okay then.
Why not?
Thank you for your business.
Well, all right.
So, Dutch, what's Tahiti like anyhow?
Arthur, there you are. Come on. Thomas, let's get going.
Right you are.
Hey, Bill, you were a sharpshooter in the cavalry, weren't you?
What?
When we get there, maybe you could help with the suppression fire.
I never said I was no sharpshooter.
Oh, that's right. What was it? The nation's most loyal latrine digger, wasn't that it?
Yeah, well, I fought, and I fought well.
So you always tell us.
You taught me something you could do with learning. Them Indians were savages.
Watch your mouth there, boy. Watch it. Only type of savage in these parts are moonshine, swilling, pompous, inbred locals.
Dutch, I saw things out there.
I don't doubt you saw things, Bill, but your tiny little mind was too small to comprehend what you saw. What you saw was people who lost everything to savagery. Savagery of peasants. Failures come from Europe to reap some awful vengeance on God's last creation.
Interesting way you boys gotta prepare for a kill.
I'm sorry I wasted my life trying to teach you boys.
Love you though, I do.
Well, leaving love aside, you think we got this?
Don't you never leave love aside, Arthur. It's all we got.
Pick us up yonder.
I got you.
Thanks.
Good luck to you.
Come on, quick. Stay quiet. John, you take the left side. If you see a shot, you take it. Okay? Good luck, gentlemen. Arthur, let's go.
Let's go.
See those
supposed to?
Stay out of sight. Got a shot?
Something creepy about these statues. You don't like naked women pouring wine on you? It's like something.
Aw, it won't let me loot. Oh, there we go. This might be a while, guys.
Let's get in there. Get over here now, Arthur.
Too much stuff to collect.
Look out.
Oh man. I'm very busy. Sweet. Oops.
Who's got that back? Get on the stairs. On the stairs! Look out! Let's check upstairs. It's not down here.
All right. Thank you. Where's this coming from? Oh. It's quite the fancy cabinet. Was freaking out in that mirror there.
Are we taking him to Dutch then?
Yeah. Hold on.
Like I said, you carry. Let's go, Arthur.
Hold on. Really? Nothing in there? Did they have toilet paper back then?
Yep. Oh, hey, big man.
We gonna ransom you or what?
You're pathetic.
Well, I am. Because from where I'm sitting, you're the one deserving of pity, my friend. All your men, all your money, it weren't no match for a bunch of bumpkins.
You are nothing. You do nothing. You mean nothing. You stand for nothing. Me, I run a city. And when the law catch up to you, you will die like nothing. I am this country. You are what people are running from.
I possess things that you will never understand.
You don't even possess your own men. $1,000 to the man who kills him and sets me free.
What are you gonna say now?
They are even bigger fools than you.
No doubt.
The law will find you. Already, the dogs are on the way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're right. You are so right.
They are good at smelling filth, huh? So filth has got to be disposed of. Your friends, the Pinkertons, are gonna come and rescue you, you repulsive little maggot. Call them now. You call them.
Jesus.
Part of your philosophy books cover feeding a fella. The goddamn alligator, Dutch.
Part that covers weakness. That part.
I don't know. Well, I do. It ain't nice. I know it. But it is us or him.
I figure it might as well be him.
Man. Is that intense? Hmm.